here's the way the forecast pans out for today. Highs in the upper 80s. There's a 40% chance for rain today. Most of that will be showers, but there could be a few strong thunderstorms embedded in that shower activity this afternoon after 1 o'clock all the way through the early evening hours.
Come on, get back in the wind!
Southwesterly winds will be pretty light throughout the day today.
Crank up.
Little bumps, once as we can. up to, I don't know, unknown numbers, and at least we're on the hill, we have the engine running. We don't really know how long it's going to be. But we're in West Palm. The north. He's getting a shower. We are,
we got it back straight. We're back into the wind.
All right. This is a crazy mix of wind and current that, there's boats around us, we just don't know if they're gonna drive, but luckily we're like in the front lines of the anchorage.
Come on, get back in the way.
But we can't really drag back because there are shoals behind us, even though there's a boat behind us there in the next deep section.
Thank you.
have more stealth.
All right.
Really happy that
what blew off our grill though? That's what I wanted to know. The whole thing? Yeah.
No.
Yeah, there was a white thing that blew off our boat. That's what I was looking at. Is it the attachment?
No, it's here.
Oh. Maybe turn that all the way in.
Oh, it was so cold.
Yeah.
That was the wildest thing I think I've ever seen. But unfortunately, I don't think a lot of people were as lucky as we were.
Well, we heard the Coast Guard say it's boats everywhere. And I heard a guy yell, help.
We're gonna have to...
So this is definitely a...
We're gonna
have to go and check on our anchor now and everything.
Mason Anchors, thank you.
Yeah, this is...
We
seriously in this?
We're scoped out.
Just like
five to one. 5 to 1 right here.
It was dead calm. It was so calm today that we were sitting out here trying to like just be still and not move because we were sweating so much. Remember when you were sweating, babe?
I know. Okay, so
got sweat marks on those chairs up there from before.
I'm just like shivering.
Yeah.
So looks like our dinghy got a little flat. We're gonna try and go and help some people if we can.
Situation is a little different. That's the boat that went out earlier. Huh? That's that fishing boat that went out earlier. Coming in now. The Hatteras. We seem to be in almost the same position as before with these boats around us.
We drug 5 foot.
Yeah. I think we seem to, yeah, this is how much we spun around, I guess.
Yeah.
You can see the snubber and the anchor chain around there. I don't know. This is crazy.
I'm so cold. That was a lot.
This is warm air coming right now, though.
I'm hoping everybody else is okay.
Yeah, we're, I don't even know what to say right now. This is so weird. There's a little motorboat in the channel, I guess, that has dragged. Like, what is that boat? The little motorboat in the channel up there. Go through it. But yeah, it seems actually like all the little boats that are anchored next to us on the side seem okay. These guys up here, even though there's no one on here, the boats seem to be okay. We know there's people on the catamaran, and we know there's people, well, it's actually sitting on deck right now. On the sailboat over there. And yeah, it's just also like sketchy here because it's so many shallow. It's so many shallow patches around us, so we can't really.
I think our
really,
dinghy got popped up.
Yeah, we see can't
how
really.
Flat it is?
Yeah. Well, we can't really drag in any direction really here other than down the channel. Because of like shallow spots, so we had to stay in the same place as much as possible. So good job. I feel like that was the video will show your heroic tendencies.
That boat got drug. Oh, is there people in there?
Is that a mooring?
Yeah, that's a mooring.
The whole mooring drug on that little motorboat.
I can't even imagine
over
what it's like up there.
Yeah, way closer to the entrance. They must have been in it for a little longer too. I'm very glad that we turned around yesterday and went back and we went this far down.
That'll get your adrenaline flowing a little bit there.
Yeah, we made it, and we're together. So, huh? Yeah, Alfred. might have a little
Alfred suffered
air problem. He had a little air problem before this, though. So we'll see where.
Now it's a definite problem.
Yeah. Yeah, something flew off. Might have been trash. It might have been trash from the trash bag in here, though. I don't know. I sort of don't want to stop filming because it's so many emotions right now going through. Well, figured out what we lost, and that was the cover for our B&G screen. Just snagged our footage too to see what we caught on film, and we have a burst of 131.4 knots.